Sorry for the wait. I was talking to our friend about Bower's Gate. But apparently he was not aware that the enhanced edition had new characters. Well, new characters and new expansions. Which, I mean, if you didn't know, you wouldn't notice. Aside from the fact that, allegedly, new characters are less well-written. You know, with the expansion, but... As I was saying to Joe, who, funny enough, is another mate that's been playing Baldur's Gate. I think he dropped it. I've been told the expansions are less well-written. But I have not played them. I played Baldur's Gate old school. So I completely would not know. And now he's explaining to me. Well, at least I'm streaming. I can just tab out for a little bit and come back to the text blurb. Anyway, what's it like down in Kiwiland? Well, I told myself I was going to cook breakfast for myself, and then I just didn't. But that snow is now frickin' heavy. Anyway, before I get distracted, let's go to Star Wars, eh? Well, the plan is going to be spend the day on Star Wars, and then tomorrow we'll spend the day on Avengers. Theme? But, like, it's the same amount of time, just a little bit more organized, I'd say, eh? You just don't want to switch games! Yes. To be honest, I am feeling that belt of laziness. Anyway, as he first. Also, I was thinking about throughout the week, I have no idea why I got strangely obsessed with super speed near the end of last stream. Is it really quality of life? Yes. Is it essential? Also, not really. Hey, you Starkiller. There you go. Ah, fuck, we're about to fly over. Oh well, we can do that. I wonder if you were gonna spot me. Now's a great time for that. There we go. What are we doing? I am really glad it doesn't change the saber colors in this game. Oh, there we go. As in, oh yeah, this way. Rolling. No. Down. Not ideal, no. This way. Okay, what did I do wrong? Good. You're not quite the resistance. A slide out though, isn't it? Oh no! This way. We did it! That's one. Oh, sorry, that's two. We need the true Jedi, so that's gotta be a problem. B! You're not Juno! You're just a sex toy! Gotta be weird conversations when robots like, well, this start gain sentience. You know what? There we go. Oh, we can. Can we? No. Oops. Yeah, I deserve that. There we go. They got seven more to go. What's it for you? Well, be a Cad Bane, that R2-D2. Ah! No. Was worth a shot. Convenient. Now we don't have to worry about True Jedi. So back on the trains. We missed something over there. Oh, yep, we did. Here's a pizza. I suppose there's an incentive to destroy the place, isn't it? How do you get down there? Does that come up? I think that comes up. I like how eerie that music is. You're oddly mischievous. Oh, that's not cat. No, so somehow we bring that up. Simple as using this. Yes, it is. Hey, there must be another one somewhere. I feel mean for doing that. Bye! But that's how that's probably how we get it. Double no. Oh, yep, easy auto. Ah, I see now. I see. Put it back properly, at least. Be a tidy alien shapeless mass, I guess. Uh-oh. We're not only one specific character right now, are we? Oh, using Cad Bane a lot. Oh, come on, me, you've done this jump twice now. There we go. Now we're halfway there. There you go, we're no longer halfway there. Thank you. Just in case, should we go back and check the Stein area? Well done, me. I say we go back and check just to make sure there's no collectible. Hello there, other Starkiller. How goes about your day? Okay, we're cleared out. Being cleared out at 6, that's not too bad. But hopefully we can get the rest next room. Oh, right. Does the other Starkiller have him? Okay, we are the Starkiller. One, two, three, up, down, up, down, there we go. We've got to disable that. Still lasered? Still lasered. Hi! Are we good? We're just going further. Everything we need is over there. There we go, that's one. Oh, is it this way? Looks like it. There's one more. Oh? Where's the other two, though? Ah! I deserve that. Oh, I see. There we go. Did we destroy targets last time? I'll take that as a yes. Do a quick dog. I see that hour. Nothing at all, nothing at all. Use the force, Luke. Oh, he raised the alarm. Hi. Lose your sabers. Oh, not yet. There we are. In here, they look like it. I kind of prefer the classic droidicas. Need a design to me. What happened there? Door's open. Oh! No? I'm a little bit concerned about this 1 hour. Fine. Oh, if we don't find it, we'll just come back. And there we go. Oh, we had Padme at this point. Here's a... Job me? As aside, I was watching a video on Ahsoka. I like people reacting and trying to justify the whole live-action Clone Wars thing. I don't understand how someone can be familiar with Rex, but not familiar with the Clone Wars TV show. This one, thank you. Like, you had lots of great adventures with Rex. Just wasn't live action. Doesn't need to be. Oops. Why did it hang like that for a little bit? There we are. Now break this. I need a zap pack guy. Plug. Come on. It's been you being difficult. Yes, no, yes, there we go. The worst part is I highly suspect they're not going away. Into the moon! Thing doesn't look like it. Nope. All right, then we're going back. Are we just fighting everything? The one that opened up, right? Hi! That's the end of the level, isn't it? Yeah. We did miss something. The Grievous Room. We even know where it is. I last words. The percentages is telling us we're so close, but it doesn't feel like it. Yeah, let's do another level, eh? Who do you want to use? Hillsaw! We'll definitely get a character here, though. These missions tend to be pretty easy. Oh, if we get time, we might do another one. Now we bike! I see you. That does count. Five. There we go. First of all, we got the one. Oh, we got the bounty hunter panel. I believe we had the mini kit. Yeah, there's no way we didn't get the mini kit. Fly, but how do we get in? Four. Yeah, that's McVoy, there he is. Pop it off! Huh? Oh! You lot attack me one more. Yeah, fuck it. Destroy the base then. We've done the bunny hunter mission. We don't need the battle droids. Hang on. Okay. That's what you get for bothering me, battle droids. You could have just left well enough alone. We're running out of stuff, aren't we? Hmm. I'm surprised Gunway can't take the droid panels. But you think he'd be just considered like an honorary droid. Okay, just go clockwise. There's a bike, there's a bike. The Legends just have Genosis. Legends version tapped up and slightly weed today. I know. Playing Star Wars games in general does always put me in that mood. Like just going for all the battles, seeing what happens. And see how far into the timeline I can get. I remember I used to make it all the way through the wars, but as an adult, I don't have time for all the way. Hello. I feel like I don't deserve that. It's simple as just jumping over. Yes, it is. It's not like we could have done much anyway. Mace Windu's not exactly small. Yeah? Oh, there we go. Oh, hopefully it persist. I can give that another try. Not like the Lego Batman slide, we can just keep trying regardless. Dang it. Oh, no, 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 no. No, sir. I do not like it. Ah, to left. This massive ass battle is happening, and I'm just playing with a slide. Oh, that sounds right for me. No, 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 no. I suppose we can cheese this. Nope. Followed? No. Why is this giving me so much trouble? Wait. If I can shoot with the glide a little bit. Wait for us. Oh, that light outside is blinding. Why cut them all to snow? Oh, it's this layer. Yeah. Welcome back, Harry Fisher. Doing that Dooku level? May as well, they're just battlefields. Oh god, in this one. Yeah, no. Play solo. At least we don't have to clear the level. We just have to loot the level. How many do we have? Two. How's the bounty hunter thing gonna work? Oh, that's how it's gonna work. That's lazy, but fair enough. So misleading how the whole bunch of blue triangles. Does that mean they are allies, but they're not very useful, these boar things. Oh god, do I have to do this under a time limit? Yes, I do. Gotta be obnoxious. You only color this. And that might be me. Hey! And I don't have to do it again anymore. There's 10 of them? Oh, I just thought it's there. Saga. I dropped the payload. Oh. Oh. Well, that's better. I'm keeping this. Also helps it's not gonna despawn like the other pirate crafts. I presume it's not. Because you guys just keep flying around. I don't have to care about you and you don't have to care about me. What's even left? Four more. Rat. Rat, rat, rat. Oh, not again. Okay, it's not again. Oh, there it is. Eight. Which was 9. Where's the 9th? Yeah, may as well. Do my job for me. All right, that's what you do. You mainly realign it. With the minigun, one with the minigun. This is gonna be a long process, isn't it? Okay, let's take out you first. The power of minigun. You hit me one more time. Come on. There we go. Where's the last one? Thank you. This level didn't have another area, did it? I'm not seeing another hour. They destroy a bunch of the speeders. Maybe. Damage, no, it's not. Alright, then where's another speeder? I got the next multiplier. Ah, it's Akbar! We are playing as Yoda, so maybe we should drop an airship. Quickly go to the Mika area and then fly back. Don't even matter what we use. You can get set up as much as you want. Oi! If I was chasing the commando droid. The commando droid, the commander. I thought the game crashed for a second there. Pulse back into existence. It was not a trap. Where's Leia? Hey, right next to her husband. Are they slowly rotating? It very slowly. Anyway, back to Decepticus. We are about to paint the galaxy red. If it all goes well, hopefully we can do that today. Okay, no glitches, please. Naboo Starfighter. They're like a obvious inclusion for like extras. But again, it probably also didn't appear in the show. But to be fair, they needed half this stuff. I don't remember an episode with Leia, she wasn't even born yet. Oh, what's Tatooine? Why are we fighting over Tatooine? More Yoda statues. Anakin's gonna hate every second of this. This way. There we go. There's our first base. I'm gonna take out their small support as well. There we go. Oh! That's no good. Hopefully not gonna hurt us too badly. I'm gonna save the spider droid till we need it. Nobody minds. If we start seeing gold, then oh boy! Then we'll pull it out again. We can for sis and giggles. Oh. No, we can't. Let's get some backup with the tanks. Hi, Ahsoka. I suppose it doubled back to a circuit a little bit. I'm not sure why the adult who's been written as being concerned about her place or the violence he's caused them. But like, he's been living violence. It's fucked up and awful, but it's been her life. As he has seen the goods he's done as well. That being said though, the scene's still pretty cool. Like, at this point from Star Wars, that's all I ask. Because Disney can't make good stuff, make cool stuff. Made me sound so defeated and feel so defeated, but Dennis has just been lowered that much. No Snips, no Anakin. There we go. Snips got here just too late. One more hit and this is down. I assume Ahsoka is hovering over at the top right. Yeah, that's Ahsoka. So let's do as much damage as we can. Then we'll go get the spider droid, eh? Okay, that's as much damage as we can. There we go. Of course I'm having my minion. I don't get havoc caused on us. I'm working on it, Yoda. I think the tacky looking as well. If I move quickly, the other side of these levels is Dooku. But we'll probably see that eventually. Also metal. We're probably gonna need to bring out the super tank soon. Now come back here. Hi, Anakin. Hang on. Now I'll get back here. Fine. It was a standby order I could give. And where did the door go? There we go. Just two Jedis defending this tower. We're good. Oh, 6 minutes down. Did it! As much as it doesn't feel like it, we are way out gold bricks. Where's the other one? Coruscant. Okay. That's just these two pain in the asses left. Plus I want the spider droid now. This is gonna get more chaotic the more and more it goes. If I see you guys, I am gonna have to order you. Just to try and minimize this shenanigans you cause. And I hope that didn't glitz anything. We're quickly going to. Go attack those barracks? Yes. Okay. Oh fuck, we did need the spider droid. Jet it back. Oh, hang on. Okay. Get here. Three points, Probably not worth it, but I'm gonna take the risk. Can we find any bit of our troops? Yes. Now please just passively attack. Guards of the sealed. What the? Buy some time. No. Man, I missed the spider tag right now. Damn it! I pulled out the sealed. No sealed for you. That destroyed. Thank you. There you go, whittle this down. You know what? I see what. Oh, then I get commanded. Defend my boys as much as I can. Now come on. We got 3 minutes, we can whittle this down. Thank fuck! I at least have an idea of Naboo. There we go. It looks so good. Yeah, it's all. That way I at least know what I'm using. Actually, is this the one with the... Yeah, maybe we should use the spider tank. recall quite the last time we got so close. Now we'll see, we've got a liver to gun boys, idea plus berry, give me in voids. If we can, I'd like to put the droids closer to the front line. Just so that they can crowd around the base. Hi, Padme. You know, actually, I have an idea. I need you. Why can't I command? And this is why I don't rely on that. I suppose now is a bit tighter than last level. Is this the one with the lasers? No. A wall of lasers, I should say. What's the wall of lasers further on? Also, no, does not look like it. Also, what am I doing? My ideal requires bases captured. Also, what am I doing that says that this beam seal's still here? Oh, I got that already. Well, I got an idea from earlier. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, it does work. Easy base capture. I need to come back for my pirate ship, though. There we go. Yeah, can we grab that one? We'll grab the thing. Yep, it does indeed work. It's where my pirate ship. There we go. Now, how effective is it on the base? Maybe it would have been Spider Key with the Speedo, actually. Yeah, we'll just move this closer and then we'll switch back to the Speedway. But that is here, we just need a Speedo and we can quickly go back and get it. Oh, actually, we'll disable this first. Just so that we don't get any antics like with the last mission. Oh, the speed is right there. That's so annoying, though. Also, so annoying. Hey, that works. Actually, can we command the game now? No. Command is still disabled. That's one more down. Now, can I just attack the base directly when those shields are down? That poor bike. Oh, that's bizarre, that should be working. Those are just the little bikes. What concern about these? And they get whittled down. Back off. Thank you. Yeah, it's sore. I see his head there anyway. All these droids and I can't command a single one. By being a command droid. Now just wait for the clones to just become Padme and Jar Jar. And hopefully all of my books should focus on that damn base. But you know, on this note, is that it is to kill that everything else is gone? I hope it is. it is! And now we just need to take Coruscant. The galaxy is ours. Where's Coruscant? There it is. Yeah, yes. That's theoretic. Oh, well, that's underwhelming. I know, all in one spot to boot. What do we got? Photon cannon. Why am I stuck? There we go. Hanky. Best while we're here, or while we're inside of it. I suppose it works because it's been open up the entire time, but still, kind of wanted more of a finale. Also, I wonder if we can build a torpedo to just go to hell, go to town, get into hell that way. Oh, it would be nice. Not gonna lie, it would be nice. Gold! This is our airport now, right? Yep. Yeah, may as well. That's almost it for us, isn't it though? So after that we get the torpedo generator, right? Alright, we shall see. Two cannons! Not yet. Not the first time we've used these things ourselves. are devastating, just the AI tends to handle itself anyway. Fight the battle boy though. As slowly but surely I take over this planet. Oh, there we go. Hey, let's see what damage we can do. It's so powerful, I wish I remembered that. Oh, because that's my shield. That gonna work? I don't think it's gonna work. Whoops. Just in case. Whee! All with the super tanks is they are very slow. Almost impressively slow. I suppose if you're armored to take. No, it's armed. If you're so armored that you're just not gonna get taken down conventionally, makes sense that you're slow. Doubted, doubted, doubted. What can we do about the other one? Oh. He'll leave the tank there. Somewhere, there we are. There we go. Whee! Yeet! Yeah, I got greedy. Where's the capture that base and making that generator there? I can do it here. Here we go. Word. That's the one. Do just take it out. Not ideal, but it'll work. Also, I think I've been goofing off a little bit much because we only have a minute left. Let's go! Da-da-da-da-da, does this work on the statues? Yes, it does! Oh, gutting. One more. Of course. Not greedy. We did it! The galaxy is ours! Long live the Emperor! Oh, alright. With that, we only have 100 left. Should we try to get through the bounty hunter missions on that note? Oh! That's what we get. Let's try for the bounty hunter missions. If I still don't understand where we were going wrong. No fucking way we're always at 90. No. I saw this last time. Oh? Wood. Oh, I think I remember this now. I remember thinking this was bullshit as a kid. I remember this now. Instead of getting every bounty hunter, you get two random bounty hunters. No? Can I get the robot without letting me... There we are. No. The last time was always Sing and Cad Bane, so... guess we'll just keep doing the levels until we get... droids. It's gonna be annoying. I was saying to a game. Can't go in there. Where's Yoda? a long time limit. What if I could do all this and just end up with a character that I... And the solution could be I just need another character. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's free play. I am very dumb. At least we now know. What did the kid me just not understand that, or was it something else? Well, I can't believe I didn't try R1 this the entire time. That's all on me. Right, doubling back. Now that the bounty hunter's got machine guns, right? I hope not. Oh! Why is that not working? Works for me. No, see his butts. In case one of them, I believe you unlocked Boba, he also showed up in that rotation. Did I notice Greedo is there? Why do we unlock Boba anyway? No? Oh, I couldn't even see him. That was well hidden. Also funny that Yeah, that's a good question. Where is Barbara? At the same time, we'll probably find him next week. The phone charger. Oh well. The phone just needs to last another hour. Like these two specifically. Now where's Padme? I presume behind here. We can't go the other way, can we? Oh? That way. Oh, bye. Okay, we've all failed. I hope we can fail in style. Okay, I hope we learn something. You can't tell. I'm not as good at these as I would like to be. See that in that way. Nope. I still have no way you can save a cat. No. Where the heck is he? Where's the door that I don't remember how to open? The fact that I don't see her at all. Yeah, let's fight a door again. Artificial Dream in Arcadia, that's a new one. I just really need to stop my friends are playing. Just in case they didn't show up on stream. Here's a... Oh, doy! At the counter? Oh, there you are. Let's see to the tunes. So what was that? 27 left? Probably not gonna, but... Well, mind you down the streams at least. If I can, I'll do the last of these Bounty Hunter missions. They're racing Mini Kit and Republic side. Yeah, the card. Oh, I bet. No? Oh, fuck, right. Saw it earlier today, didn't we? I don't care, sorry. Lane. Okay, we do have to do the puzzle. It'll be a close one. Okay, we've failed. You're out of touch. You're out of time. Where's my phone charger? Easy enough to get back then. I'll finish this hunt off, and then while the little clear fee is going on, I will put my phone on charge. Last a couple more minutes. To be honest, Jeep. To be honest, I kind of prefer all the bad characters being here of the last game. Not more like a band of bounty hunters. Oh, there you are. Please keep charging the phone. Two, three, four, eight, 16. We gotta get through it. Hey, Captain Wex. I wonder if Wex was in live action! I would have just gotta question those people. Like, if one of us watching, we all have our stupid wants. It's like the fucking hype. This is like the suggestion alone. Not even get into people that are oddly unfamiliar with Rex. Oh, there he is. Go? Yep. We'll probably fail this if we're fighting it again. Here we are. There goes the charge. Oh, back on charge. So can we just jump it? No. There we go. I suppose you just gotta let me pass, Mr. Worm. Hey, Odd. Hey! We don't lose, we should probably head round the steps to see what we can get as well. Only one more that we're missing. Oh, what? Let's head down here. Oh, where the fuck is he? I see him. Oh, yeah. Six. Got about an hour to get the last of them. We'll get them. Might hit it to the 90s as well. And where's the landing point? Yeah. I presume it was the same place he was. Yes, we're missing. Okay, maybe not. That lady's part, yes. This preview is very delayed right now for some reason. Eh, finally, Jengo. Or started as Jengo, I should say, the finally. No? This one then? Hey, there is more room to it. Baga! We're not even in the second war yet, are we? What? There we go. They got 30 seconds to scout out this area. Kit. Oh, I have an idea then. I'll tell you that a no. Haven't I looked? The cars need to get up there. Those flat up nothing there. Oh, yes, he is. And we're almost Three more, we warrior three left. And given mini kits, it's gonna be less Galactic Conquest than you'd think. Ah, fuck, we got two sides with this one. You need a lightsaber for that one. This will probably be our first fail, but if we can wall out over here. Okay, where are we going? Bugger. And there we go. Colder, colder. Hang on. Maybe, yes, he is. Now we're on the second wall. Got eight left. About 50 minutes. Yeah, if we don't go today, we'll be scraping it by. I'm gonna have to open up that door. How do I open up the door with the bounty hunters? Thank you. There was a set. Oh, we need Dooku. Oh, sneaky. You're definitely going to reach that 90. say, it also means maybe next week we can finish off Lego Star Wars. I don't think I want that, because that means next Star Wars game we can add is Force Awakens. This is when we start getting saying it doesn't enjoy Star Wars. Kids, so we added a walk named Geode. Oh, cool. It just thinks about sex. This is for kids, right? I know he doesn't just think about sex. This Geode will always be an amazing thing. Oh, that's what I get for this Geode, isn't it? Slandering the good name of the pervert walk. We've done this level clean up yet. I don't think we have. There we are. Now we know where he is. Just go up and grab him. $110. That's only 20 left. Two, five, seven, nine, around pods. That'd be so weird being in the '90s. There we go. I'm gonna get started immediately, aren't I? Oh no! That took a while. Okay, we are gonna have to repair the door. Oh, it's a bit of house right there. Go on, take him out. There we go. Where's the last of them? There they are. Come on, we got a senator to kidnap. Oh yeah. This looks weird. Oh, did you just shoot the senator? Maybe he's better off in my care. One. Your left. About 16. We can't leave this area, can we? Hang on. No. It would have been funny if it was just among the clones. Okay, thank you. This don't work, sir. We're out of time. I think he's just there to throw antics. Where the heck is he? We can't leave this room, can we? We need the force for this, and we don't have it. Here, Waxer? No. I can't not understand something big. What am I not understanding? The only one that would have a rocket launch is the Feds, wouldn't they? So what do we do for the golden arts? Yeah, it works. Oh. Okay. Need towards food time, I gotta say. Oh, there's only four left. You got half an hour. Over half an hour, in fact. I gotta pull him up? No? Okay. Ah, it's awful but great. Are you Cody? There you are. Hey, we broke 90. After this is just wrapping up what's left. Oh, well, Genosis. How far into this tomb are we gonna get? Oh, there you are. Is it enough? There's two more now, right? Yep, two more. Wonder if we can reach 91%. That's probably a waste of time. Got me. If you have a very tunnel visit. Yes, he is. Leave the bugs to their roller coaster. The public does not need to capture that. Maybe I need to take a nap. The tower also goes to be spending all day editing, so might not be able to afford a nap. What? Okay. Yep. I can hear the saber. Can't see the saber. That seems like it's somewhere in here, but I don't know how to turn those off. Perhaps due to the nature of the area, everything's kind of blocked off. Everything will respawn. Time. Glad they give you a lot of time, it's not amounting to much. I have to remember that. Yay! Forty left. Big wide galaxy. Now where's the next red brick? This will be quitting soon regardless. Oh. It will turn on glow in the dark. Get an extra bit of light. Nothing, nothing. Oh, hello! Nice! Ah, 91. Nope. We're close. What's new, pretty cat? Enjoy the snow. I tell you, if it helps. Is use one food. The weird bricks over there. The next destination is going to be the landing platform. There we go. Curiosity. Okay. A little bit better. That game will a little bit more fleshed out, but not by much. The clone trooper, right? Yep. I swear we're missing that multiplier. I don't think it's safe to assume the Super Battle Droid with a jetpack we're not gonna get. What's in the bummer? Also, bugger. Bummer, sorry. I wish we could get a 20k immediately. But then again, when we get enough multipliers, we'll get it regardless. You wanna sit on me, Blondie? Make the stream a little bit easier? Well, wind you down, Darth. Any Jedi? There we go. Oh, I accidentally turned on door wheels. Oh, that's not too big of a deal. I mean, look at this. Looks awesome. Effort. Oh, damn. Maybe we'll need to go wild with the multipliers a little bit. Forward. That did a lot less than I was expecting it to. Hey, they won. Eh, fuck it, we'll get one more character. I can believe at this point all that's left is minikits. That'd be savage. Guess so. Oh, speaking of words. Should we? Yeah, we'll see what we can do. We're five. There we go. Oh fuck, our multiplayer is still on. I know. Maybe we should just go until we get 20k, 20 million. Yeah, I'll give us super speeds for some fun next time. Granted, I also have an incentive because I want food. Where would these guys do the normal one? There's never encounter one. Be honest, I just want to see who this is. And the more we get, the better. The more we get, the clearer the look. But who knows? For all I know, this could be Boba. I don't think it will be, because I'm pretty sure we got... He's a Boba somewhere. Still. That's 5. Yay! Where were we? Up there. Anybody? Water pipe. Okay. Or 5 more. Where secure was right. And... nobody. Where's the rest of them? All right. They're clean about that one. Oh, right. I remember. There we go. We got killed by water. Boss. How do we get in here then? There we go. Earthquake's over! That guy's about to save your lives! The arrows for all of them are floating about. A quick sweep to make sure. Yep. Be good. As well. What's over here? Oh. Here's a pizza. Good job, B. Okay, that's about as far as I can go. You know, if that was beforehand, that would have been really nice. Use the missiles? No. Hold a lever, Quonk. Nice sauce. Is that gonna open up the hangar door now? Yep. What's the thing the other way? How's he defined it? I assume something related to an escape pod. I mean, we'll definitely have an idea by the time we get back. Hi, right, Jar Jar, where are you? There you are. Oh, I put why? No, there we go. A bit of sweep just to make sure. Hello. Oh. We'll do that next week, eh? But we fell 30%. Okay. Oh, Kenobi! That means theoretically we can clear off two levels fairly quickly, or quick enough next week. All right. It looks just to everyone. All right, next time we go to Lego Star Wars, we will take back the galaxy. I study at Coruscant, given it is home world of the Republic. Not it? Oh, and 91.1... And 91.0? That is where we're gonna call it for the week. Which is fucking weird to say on a Saturday, I know. I don't hate the current setup for this series. At least as long as it stays 2. I suppose thinking about we could rework it to 3 and 4 games, but cross that bridge to. We'll cross that bridge if we get to it. Oh well. Oh well. That. Do I feel like a raid? To be honest, I feel like a nap and a food. A nap and a feed. So I will update the totals. And I'll see you tomorrow for LEGO Avengers. Till then, good luck. Have fun, everybody. Enjoy the snow if you're in the area. Have fun, everybody.